Let's see what I've got left here. One more. How many more of these do I have to do? 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Only 10. Not bad, actually.
This is Control.
Okay. I need to get after Scorpion, but I haven't seen Aunt May face to face since the fire. I think I can afford a quick pit stop at Beast.
Down. Heal.
Bring him down.
Sort of flattered that Sable set up a million rooftop posts just to hunt for little old me. Sorta.
Let's go visit Aunt May up there, then.
This is Sable Control. Need a report of the situation north of Housen.
Control, we are arresting civilians who refuse to cooperate with locating Spider-Man.
Might as well do this one, man.
Can't let those Sable guards brutalize innocent people. We need to have a chat about your definition of security.
Stop resisting.
Oh, duh. Just go away. Come on, with you. Do what you want in a second.
Get him to the ground.
There's obviously a fight one, get ten free special on Sable agents right now.
Give me that shield.
Never should have trusted Sable.
There we go.
She's crossed a line.
Now let's go up there. If you can. Wow, those clothes must get extremely wet every now and again.
Right over here. Until Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter, it is so good to see you. How are you? Healthy?
I'm good. How are you holding up, May?
Good, but busy. Oh, let me go.
Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
You and Ben. Masters at turning my own words against me. I am fine, Peter. Just a little rundown.
Where's Miles? Could he help out?
Oh, he is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the relief center. It's amazing how quickly we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and May.
Probably Rhino.
I can't turn back. Beast needs those antibiotics.
You hear the sound his head made when the big guy hit him?
Like a bug heard something.
Well, you didn't.
Need to distract him. Hacking app should work. I might be able to hack that.
What's that?
Better hurry. Should be able to hop that wall.
Medical containers in that tent.
Maybe this will be easy.
You see the way he came through here? The guy's like an animal.
Both of them are. But they're on our side.
You two, get over here!
Gauze? Iodine? But no antibiotics. I need to keep looking.
Alright, alright, already.
Stop right now. Just give us the locations and schedules for your supply runs.
I don't have that information.
I thought I heard. More supplies over there.
I hate watching them.
Need to get past these guys.
It turns my stomach. Just give us the info and we'll stop.
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Oz. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't care.
Another supply tent. Crossing fingers. A couple trauma kits. No antibiotics. Gotta be somewhere.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune.
Gotta avoid that sniper.
Come on. Let's keep digging through it.
Heard that.
More supplies. Be the one. Amoxicillin. Perfect.
That is a very large man.
I found the exploding bulldozer.
Supply loops and schedule. Now! Yes, Kazal!
Gentlemen, I apologize.
Sneezing.
My associate is inelegant.
To say the least.
He doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop!
Did not need to see that.
Grab your antibiotics and run, kid. That ain't good news for him.
Don't think he saw me. Time to get out of here.
Whoever is here, come out! I have not time for this.
That tunnel. Maybe I can sneak beneath him.
Come out, small one.
He'll spot me if I don't distract him.
Alexei, find all who hide. It is not. We are having fun with life now. I will have fun with your pain. Come out. I promise not to crush you.
Please don't see me. Please don't see me.
Where are you?
So just keep moving forward right now. Don't turn around. Oops.
I see you.
That's not good. Try that again. Didn't know we were going to turn around.
Don't think he saw me. Time to get out of here.
One second. And I'm back. Where's that? Oh, it's over again.
Whoever is here, come out! I have not time for this.
That tunnel.
We are having fun with lights now?
Yes.
I will have fun with you. Come out! And I promise not to crush you.
Please.
What's going for here? Run away. No? Where did you go?
Ford is right past him.
You test my patience.
Come out now.
Wait for it.
I do not need this.
Oh.
I see you. Oh.
Ouch. That would have hurt.
Ford is right past him.
You test my patience.
Wait for it.
Come out! Now!
Go, 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 go.
I do not need this!
Begin close to the exit.
There are
you!
Oh man! Okay, I gotta get out of here.
No hiding!
Maybe if I get up there.
And I find you, I can crush you!
There. Dang it. That's my exit. I think I'll try another way.
Run.
Need to get him to clear the opening.
I grow tired of this!
It's not the sharpest tool in the shed, I'll give him that.
Let me know I have these.
Get off me! Just give us the wallet! Give it us, man! Help!
Hey, leave him alone!
Big mistake, kid.
Run.
You can't just push people around like that.
Or what? Like this?
Haha, kid's right. Got guts.
Hip squared.
What the hell's he saying? Not gonna be saying anything in a second.
Nice punch, kid.
Whoa.
You want a taste?
Nah, I'm good, kid.
I gotta work on my fight banner.
Miles? Hey, I've been trying to reach you. You okay?
Hey, so, don't freak out, but, I gotta fill you in on some stuff.
Just a little bit. You know, not due to the fact that I just ran away from Rhino or punched a dude in the face, but, yeah. Just some little stuff. Jesus.
Incredible work, Miles. Stick close to feet. If the convicts get desperate, they may try to raid the shelter.
Way ahead of you. Anything else happens here, I'll let you know.
Great. Thanks, Miles.
Whee.
Yuri, figured out Rhino's deal. He's attacking Oscorp's relief centers.
Think I know which one he's hitting next. Reports of a possible earthquake and or demolition derby at the Harlem Center.
Sounds like our boy. Headed there now.
You holding up okay?
Tired, but hanging in there.
We'll get through this. Keep the faith.
That's one thing to do, I guess. Swinging around town.
Hey, MJ, what's up? You okay?
I'm fine. Combing through Oscorp records. Hey, this is random, but do you remember that trip we took to Staten Island with Harry?
To find the best pizza in the city? Yeah. 10-hour odyssey for burnt toast with cold American cheese. How could I forget?
Something about all these old Oscorp files made that day pop into my head. Harry was so excited about riding the ferry. Just made me think about how much simpler things were back then. No jobs, no supervillains. We could throw away a whole day looking for bad pizza just cuz. You know, it feels like if we take a nap, the world would fall apart.
Yeah, this adult thing is rough. But I guess the work we do means today's kids can have their own Staten Island adventures. In safety. Kind of a circle of life thing.
Circle of bad pizza. Yeah, you're right. That's a good way to look at it. Thanks, Pete.
Agents, this is Control. What's the situation near Carnegie Hall?
Armored Patrol is headed out. We'll report any sign of Spider-Man.
Let's all get over here.
All units be advised. Snipers are firing on officers. Backup needed in Bloomingdale.
I'm trying to. It's probably gonna end up pretty much happening, isn't it?
Pick on someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? I thought you were a loner.
Means an end, Hulk. All of life means an end.
So what's the end to these particular means?
Freedom. True freedom. No more.
Swinky. Punch. Swing kick.
But what about our stimulating battleside chats?
You are funny, Malik. I am almost sorry to destroy your tiny face.
Bonk.
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Let's stop it.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorp, love you, but you do know it's being cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Garcus, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two.
Again, Garkin.
Keep talking to me. I'll take care of you after I finish the fight.
So you guys and Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the Wee Murder Spider? His corpse for a blank.
Gargan, please! You embarrass yourself!
Ah! Rhino's getting his suit removed. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Money. Gargan has no principle. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I bring Spider-Man to make an offer free. The money's a
damn it. That were awkward. Especially when Blimmin' Dingy came in. Scorpion jumped in, that became a lot more awkward.
Oh, Scorch, love you, but you do know it's easy to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to keep up?
Yes, God, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two! Get Scorpion on the ground. Gadget will help.
Get him, you idiot!
Get him! Calm down and help, Rock!
Guys, please! There's plenty of me to go around! Getting his suit removed. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Gargan has no principle. He fights for profit.
I'll just pull you out of the suit myself. Piece by piece.
Starting to feel like I don't even need to be here. You guys want to sort this out yourselves? Ha!
What the heck? I don't know what happened there. Alright. If I take Scorpion down first, that should make the fight between me and Rhino easy.
Oh, Scorch, love you, but you do know it's easy to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show you? Beg him to give up?
Yes, God. That is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two!
Come on. I didn't find out where it's going, console.
You guys in Octavius,
Jesus
huh?
Christ.
You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen? How about the We Murdered Spider-Man and used his corpse for a blanket, Six?
Target, please! You embarrass yourself!
That particular lesson. Thanks. Didn't I hear you took a poetry class in the raft? Like a therapy thing?
Here is Wade. Along came Spine. I sat down beside him, then crushed his tiny body to
him. Delightful.
Scorpion and Rhino.
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
A little force together time might help you boys learn to play nice.
Literally, we're both caught in the trap.
All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's Breath to me, or my best people is on it.
Pete, hey. I've been through the city, state, and federal databases. If this Devil's Breath lab does exist, it's off the books. The only other place I can think to look is in Norman's personal files.
I've already been through his office computer. Are you thinking his penthouse? That building's full of Sable's men. If they spot me, other residents could get hurt in a firefight.
I know, but I might be able to get in undetected. I can sneak in, find the lab's location, and get out. If anything goes wrong, I'll call you for backup.
Okay. It's risky, but we need that location. Wait for me to get nearby, then make your move.
I'll be ready.
Come on, swing faster.
Okay, MJ. I'm a couple blocks away. Let me know if you get into trouble.
Yay. Spidey sense.
Thanks, Pete. Wish me luck.
Well, time to get up to the penthouse with Mary Jane.
Norman's penthouse is on the top floor, but the elevator's on lockdown. Need to get into the security room to unlock it. There's the security room. But that guard will see me if I go in. Residents are pretty upset. Maybe I can rile them up to create a distraction.
That would be helpful.
Why isn't Osborne down here? This sort of thing never happens to him.
The mayor and his friends are exempt. Security let one of his biggest donors back upstairs right away.
I knew it. It's all one big boys club.
Ugh. Every second we stay down here, we risk catching that plague.
Definitely stay away from the receptionist. Been coughing up a storm.
Hmm.
What? They have to let us back upstairs.
How come Osborne never has to vacate his apartment for security sweeps?
He's got some fancy new system installed in the back security room. No sweeps needed, they say. Plus, you know, he's the mayor.
What a jerk. He's definitely lost my phone.
Left my stupid inhaler upstairs.
I heard they'll let you up if you claim special circumstances. The health emergency might do it.
Really? Come on, let's go talk to security.
That should do it.
Crap. Jerry, get out of here. We got a situation.
Oh, man. I can't breathe. Let me back up.
Security room's open. Just need to get to the door without being seen.
Everyone, please stay calm. Sable International has nearly finished their sweep.
That's what you said an hour ago.
I know this is frustrating, but please remember, Sable is doing this for your safety.
So is that.
Hello.
I know a few Sable agents who would love to meet you. I like this thing.
Hmm. Well, you would.
Gotta turn him around.
Watch your sixes, man. Got movement. Stand by.
Good boy. I'm sure Sable offers workman's comp.
Probably.
Elevator controls in the security room. Next to the Sable agent.
Next to the knocked out Sable agent.
Mary Jane Watson? Super spy. Time to unlock that elevator. Did it. Norman's clearing out, and the elevator's unlocked. Time to head upstairs. Penthouse elevator. This is it. Norman and Sable, right on cue.
Find the alarm technician. Fire him.
Stupid useless button.
That was close. Hopefully that didn't happen again to her. Otherwise that could end really badly.
Norman's guards have all cleared out. If he's hiding something up here,
free roam.
Find it.
Warning. Fire doors engaged.
What is this thing? Schematics for a prototype combat mask. Looks like it can reveal structural weaknesses. Whoa. This mask is incredible. Is it showing a door hidden in that wall? Wonder where it leads.
Must have caught everything else first. Close.
Blueprint for the apartment. tons of empty space right behind the wall with a family portrait.
Who leaves space unused in a Manhattan apartment?
Someone with something to hide?
MJ, Sable presence downstairs just ballooned. I think Norman's being moved. Worried they might spot me.
I might have had something to do with that. Keep your distance. I should be okay for now. Doors are locked till the system check finishes. The fabulous Oz. Norman bids his son farewell. This must be from when Harry left for Europe last year. Why was no secret keypad behind the family portrait? Norman must like spy movies. Need to find the code for that keypad.
What's this?
Work order for keypad lock. Looks like he used Harry's last day as the code. That must be the day Harry left for Europe.
Self-diagnostic complete. No faults found. Fire doors disengaged.
Norman could be back any minute. Forgot about this. The Osbournes have a coat of arms and a motto. Pax in bello, peace in war. Gotta remember that if I ever write a book about all of this. Norman locked up Harry's room, wants it untouched for when Harry returns from Europe. But where did he put the key?
Hey, Dad. On my way to Dr. Michael's for one last shot before the big trip. Hey, if you're gonna meet me there, could you grab my journal from my room? I just wanted to record some thoughts on the big bon voyage day. anyway. Listen, I know I don't say this enough, but thank you, Dad. You know, for doing this. I love you.
Wow. Haven't heard Harry's voice in so long. He sounds so tired. Let's hope that journal is still here. Gotta check his room. City's in a state of emergency, but Norman still manages to get his laundry and cleaning done for him. What a hero. God, Pete and I loved coming over here to watch movies when we were kids. A different world from Queens. I used to be so jealous of Harry's family. They were so happy. Harry's room. But it's locked. I wonder where Norman keeps the key. To be so carefree. I miss those days. Look at all this. Norman certainly likes to remind guests of his status. The photo was removed, though. Wonder what was there.
I need to find the key to find out what day it left, because apparently she can't remember. Even though she said it was a fond memory. What's over here?
Norman and Otto. Wow. They look like they used to be so close. What could have ruined a friendship like this? Harry's mom, Emily. We used to make fun of him for calling her the prettiest mom at Midtown, but he might have been right. Score! This must be the key for Harry's room.
Why does everyone have these recorders as well? That's one thing I've noticed.
Happy birthday, dear. Sorry, I'm a little late. It's been a busy month. I miss you, Em. Especially today. I put Harry...
What? This can't be for Harry, can it?
Oh, it is.
Harry's journal. His last entry is marked July 18. That must be the code to that room.
That's not good.
I am saying we should not rush off without a plan.
We? You are staying here. The antiserum's ready, and I'm going to supervise production.
You will be completely vulnerable without me.
I seem to be completely vulnerable with you. I'm going alone. End of discussion.
Keep Team 2 on standby. I'm getting some air.
Pete, Norman's cure is ready. He's headed to the lab it's at now. Can you follow?
Not without alerting him. Somebody spiked Sable's coffee today. Her men are set on double secret probation alert.
Okay, then stay ready. I've almost got the location.
Alpha team, stay alert. Something, Control. Stand by.
I'm sorry, I didn't have to do that.
Running a sweep. Full report status. Who's there?
Did not think that through. This time got around the lane.
Okay, July 18. Bingo. super creepy. Gotta find the location of the Devil's Breath Lab. Norman's got a real mad scientist thing going on. What are these things? Prototype hand grenades?
Looks like it.
Wow. Norman wins the fancy map contest. Looks like the upper... Huh. This shows up. Looks like Norman's tracking Dr. Michael's movements. Dr. Strom. Isn't he a robotics expert? No movement from Dr. Van Adder. Must be... Dr. Michaels leads the Devil's Breath team. Wherever the anti-serum is, he must have been too. Commercial buildings. Wow. So many records facilities. Oscorp's going all in on defense research. Sable troop deploy. I bet I can find the Devil's Breath lab with this. It must be an Oscorp property with a ton of Sable protection, frequented by Dr. Michaels. And this must be the C-Team. Good ol' Alpha Team. Devil's Breath Lab should check the patrol. No. Norman's not crazy enough. A records facility could be perfect cover for the Devil's Breath Lab. Bet I'm looking for a heavily guarded Oscorp. Good ol' Alpha. Devil's Breath Lab must have a big safe. GR-27. That's the code name for Devil's Breath. This is it. Tenth and Cathedral. Isn't that... I knew it. Tenth and Cathedral, Oscorp's records department. Perfect place to hide a secret biotech facility. GR-27 Martin Lee incident. What is this?
And we are rolling. I will be right next door. Just relax and let the medicine do its work.
They started all of this. They created Lee. I have to get this. What? No!
Who's there? We have a breach. High alert.
Pete, I've got the lab location. And a lot more. How far away are you?
Two avenues over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running.
Damn it. Do I have to take the opposite route to what I did? That's gonna be annoying.
Pete, I've got the lab location. And a lot more. How far away are you?
Two avenues over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running.
Okay. section done. Two to go. Oh, come on, really?
Eyes up, man. Spider-Man's here. Safety belt. I need backup, stat. Patrolling sector, status clear.
That was you going down. Oh, come on, as if.
Wait!
That was nowhere near him going down.
Huh. Need to clear that balcony.
Should be easy, just go.
5x5 Boop. Control. Here. Hey! Boss, we got her.
No! There you go.
Pete, you here?
Turning off lights now. Are you okay?
We'll be in a few seconds. Northwest corner. Hey, you ready?
Wait, hold on.
It's too late. You're up.
Whee. Gotcha.
You are crazy.
You're amazing.
For once, he actually arrived on time. So unlike Spider-Man.
So much to take in. Harry sick? Norman and Lee? And Dr. Octavius?
I know.
This is all my fault.
No, not the song again. You are not alone anymore, Pete. Let Miles and me look after Feast. You find Norman. You find the cure.
Thanks, partner.
That's not good news.
To get that anti-serum and start putting things right. There must be some way to reach Lee and Otto. Convince them to give up this crusade for revenge. They've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to spite Norman. Okay, Norman's on his way to get the anti-serum. Better update Yuri.
I hope this is good news.
It is. Oscorp just created an anti-serum.
There's a cure? Oh, thank God. How quickly can we get it to people?
I'm on my way to find out. The lab is at 10th and Cathedral.
Wait. I just got a report of a helicopter going down in that area.
Oh, no. That could be Norman's helicopter.
I sent officers your way, but I don't have any.
Don't worry. I'm on it. This'll all be over soon. I promise.
This is about how long is it going to take?